more credits than I realized. If it shows a in credits scene, or even not, this will be about as much as I can stream for the moment. Next time I stream Spider-Man, I'll be doing Silver Lining, the third DLC for City That Never Sleeps. And tomorrow, Red Dead Redemption. Take a look at that other spider suit before I end the stream too. As well to see if there's anything immediately that I say.
Feel bad for the captain, but I'm glad this monster's dead.
Who says he's dead? Boss.
That's the Iron Spider suit. Yeah, the Iron Spider from the comics. Which looks very different than the Iron Spider from the movies. Yeah, from the movies. Definitely more Iron Man look to it. More Iron Man inspired. Clan Spider. This is an interesting one since all that, it's not really metal, it's webbing. But it's pretty tough web armor. Surprised they made that one. The one that Black Cat gives you. That is one storyline I missed. Fear itself. It looks similar to the Negative Man one, or Negative Suit. Okay, so I've got three more suits, and it looks like those are going to be unlocked with Silver Lining. Looks like Silver Sable comes back, and the next time I stream Spider-Man, I'll be doing this one. So thanks for watching, and that is it for now.